Sig M400 TREAD accessories, the running gun.
This is the gun.
This is not my idea. I was just gonna shoot it, but let's throw in a barricade. I guess you could find yourself shooting in different positions, but let's listen to this plane go by for a second. All right, running a simple barricade drill, something you'd find yourself doing, shooting in awkward positions. Not how I wanted to do it. Here's what I meant to do, because I shuffled my feet a little bit, which took a little bit of time out. I exposed myself. What I want to do, my goal would be to do, is go here, drive gun out, shoot, bring gun over, right shoulder, shoot, but I didn't do that. So I came here, look how much exposure I have. That is not what I wanted to do. Move over shoulders. I'm left eye dominant anyway. Why wouldn't I just throw the gun over onto my left shoulder? My home defense guns, I'll be honest with you, I'm a little bit of a tinkerer. Now, I'm not a full-blown gunsmith by any means, but the Sig M400 Tread was a really easy build for me. You know, they came out with this gun last year, and for a home defense gun, especially those AR platforms, the M400 Tread just makes sense because they created a full line of accessories that you can do yourself. So what I started out here doing, I changed out the charging handle, I put some iron sights on it, I put a foregrip on it, and I also did the Romeo 5. But more importantly, anything you're gonna change out, you're probably gonna change that trigger out. And so I put in the flat face single stage trigger that they offer in the accessory line for the M400 Tread. Now they also offer, you know, the handguards, but quite honestly, I like the handguard that's on it. It's a 15 inch, it's got M-lock on it, so you can put any accessory you want. So if you're looking to turn your M400 Tread into a home defense AR rifle, I would highly recommend doing it yourself. Do it yourself with the M400 Tread accessories. Can we make the run less runny, more walky? One thing I can say is that I installed all the accessories correctly. So that's huge.